April 2023. Ireland prepares for presidential homecoming. Lauren and Emily Blewitt may have been in preschool at the time, but they were old enough to know that then Vice President Joe Biden had committed a serious breach of mealtime etiquette. He was just eating our chips. Lauren, 10, says a mixture of delight and outrage crossing her face.